Welcome. How to select a dashboard layout. Click on Dashboards. At the top right of the dashboard, click on Edit Layout. A selection of layouts will appear. Select your preferred layout. Let's select this one. Dashboard layout has been changed. Thank you. Create free and fast how-to videos with GuideMe by Edcast. Visit us at guideme.io.